much as I can in English what I just talked. I want to thank the people that put this together. That's a lot of work, and obviously they're doing it real good because everything turns out real good all the time. And then I want to thank all the drummers, all the singers. Without you guys, I don't know.
Night.
Yeah.
This is the green room for him. Yeah.
The bus is Terrapin Trailways, is that?
Terrapin Trailways.
Trailers.
Yeah, it's a 1948 bus. It's belonged to the Atomic Energy Commission up in Utah.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah, I've had it for about 30 years. Turned it from a military bus into a hippie bus.
Yeah, they were. It was funny, they were warming up right backstage. And it was the guy was playing blues up front, and then I kept hearing, and I was like, what's going on? It's like blues death metal. Tie-dye bus.
Awesome. I think that's how Navajo is going to sound.